Coming up after the news, we're going to be talking about freedom of speech and the permanent suspension of at-will